Off on another ride. Gonna practice some wheelies. So guys, there will be a update video for the pit bike build, the CRF50. I've just been a bit busy doing family things. But yeah, I'll try and get a video uploaded soon of all the things I've done to it and the things I'm going to do. Is a nice evening today. That makes sense. It's a nice evening this evening. Perfect riding weather. Not hot and not cold. What's happened to that tree? Shit. Whoa. That didn't used to be there. I don't know if that's fallen down or someone's pulled it down to stop us. I think it fell down. Yeah. To find a way around. Rotten tree. This is all a bit bait, because that's where we usually ride. So we're just having it look like we're having a little break. Did you not see the guy? Been training you around someone over. There's that little square patch over there.
Yeah, there's that little concrete bit.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm not feeling the wheeze as much as I was the other day.
Oh.
that, mate.
Oh shit!
Run! Oh yes. Oh! Oh! Oh, the rocket man! Yes! What a beauty, mate! Another one for the YouTube! That was brilliant! Still running! Still running. She could say the same for mine. Pretty good, isn't it? He's popping and dropping. That was nice. A bit better control there. Seems the less I think about it. God, it hurts your wrist. That was alright, that one. Trev's getting some beasts as well. I can't tell what's going on with his lights. Sometimes they work. Yeah, so it works there. So Trev has lights. Yeah, using the clutch is a lot nicer in second with this engine. Hey! And he took him out. I don't know how good this footage is going to be, because it's pretty dark up here. I'm going to ask Trevi if he wants to go hit the jump. Don't know. Try hit the jump. Yeah, so this jump up here is really nice. I wouldn't say it's perfect, but it's getting there. It's not too steep. It's got a nice landing. It's just that people get a bit angry because this is probably National Trust or something. That wasn't very good. Never know which gear to hit it in, you see. So I'm in second now. Second, third. See, so yeah, it doesn't pop if I go in third. I have to keep the throttle pinned. And then lean back a bit more, see if that works. So good. Don't know why. Not feeling it today. I think my hands are a bit sore. I need Trev's lights. I need to see your light, that's it. If we use both of our lights, or not, then we can see where we're going. I don't know if you guys can see any of this footage. It's pretty dark in here. Oh, he's wheeling. Hill climb in the dark. He's going to try it. Try and light up the top for him. This is sketchy, man. Woo! You can't really see anything. So I think that's going to be the end of the vlog today, people. It's a bit too dark. But yeah, subscribe, like, comment, favourite. And have a nice day.